Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Goddamn
bloater!
Of what?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here.
Oh.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Got it.
Don't lose him!
I still fucking see you! Get him, boys! This ain't your turn, man! Get him, boys!
Not here.
Thank you.
comes! Heads up!
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Hurry up!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Nowhere to go! You want out?
But I have to come get these keys.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, You shook my faith. But only for a second. Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that... That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say?
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. There ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Stay back. Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her. Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
A little bit further now. Here, I got you. Give me your hand. Come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.